Hello everyone, welcome back to another reaction, and this time it's again Netflix with another new series, Ratched. Now all I know about this is that it's a nurse character from One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. It's a movie, it's a classic. I've never watched this, but it's based on that character. So now it acts like a prequel or the origin. They're not using the prequel word, they're using it as the origin. So let's check this trailer out. It's a pretty long trailer, like what, 2 minutes and like 50 seconds or so. So let's see what this is all about, and then I'll discuss what I'm expecting from it. So let's do this.
May I ask why you're headed to Lucia?
Personal question.
Whoa.
Well, I'm sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
I didn't say you made me uncomfortable. I said the question was personal.
Sorry.
You should bathe more often. Your fingernails are filthy.
Oh, I need to watch that movie. Jeez.
The miniature walked in the joint.
We had a saying in the Corps, save one life and you're a hero. Save 100 lives, well then you're a nurse.
Do you wanna have fun?
Oh, her performance will be the thing.
About a few.
Whoa, Sharon Stone? Oh, he's in it too?
You have been subjected to enough pain.
I can show you a good time.
But you deserve someone. Show you mercy. How different I would be if someone had.
Do you wanna have fun? Fun, fun, fun.
Whoa!
Excuse me, you're eating my peach.
I don't see your name on it.
And who would do that?
Do what?
Put their name on a peach.
Somebody who really wanted it?
No one has ever put their name on a peach.
I've seen it done.
No, you haven't.
What are you gonna do about it? What, are you deaf?
No. Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it. How you feel right now.
There's gonna be some disturbing ass shit. Whoa!
That you're mad when that's what's driving you mad.
Oh, this trailer is going off.
I should have never let you into this hospital.
Letting me into this hospital was the best decision you ever made.
One last good time.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I feel like, okay, first of all, I feel like this is going to be a hard show to watch. You know, it's that kind of a psychological disturbing stuff that's going to be happening at all times. Now, it's created by American Horror Story. Ryan Murphy, right? That's the name. And I can see some of the elements from that show. Now, bear in mind, I've only watched the first season of American Horror Story, like, you know, long ago, the first one. So, but I can tell his style that he's bringing into this. Now, that show is much darker in tone and the way it's filmed, and so this is a much more brighter colors, and so there's that lightheaded mood to it, that it tries to be light but it's not, you know. That's actually, I think it's freakier when it's right in your face and everything's trying to be clean but it's not clean, it's just really disturbing. I think that aspect of it, this show would be really neat to watch, that it's such a bright and colorful thing, but it's like so much messed up shit going on. Oh boy, that last thing, that gotta hurt. If I'm thinking that's somebody's eye, that gotta hurt. Or it's probably something else, but damn, hammer and a knife and a butcher knife, whatever that was. Oh boy, that gotta hurt. Somebody was not having a good day there. So now I get it. And then that's the second. And I get it. I guess that's the character. I guess from what I can see, because she is supposed to be the antagonist in the in that movie, in the classic. So here, she looks more like it's the origins, right? Like, so she seems to be good. And I think it's the hospital that her ideas and her probably like philosophies, they change. And then she rolls on to the bad side. What are other things that recently? The Joker movie, right? Like this person who's trying to be good, but then society really kicked him down, and he tried, but then kind of succumbed into it. Like, you know what? Whatever. Here I am. See, this, it just felt that there was the hint of that in there, and I think for some of the scenes where, like the army scenes and all, and her dialogue, the way she's saying those things, they're much more hopeful than the way everything ends. It's much more, I'm gonna kill ya kind of thing, you know? Like, it changes. So I love that. I love when a character, like the good character, they kind of show like how everything around that character kind of forces this character into becoming something that they never wanted to, but then actually became because of their circumstances. So I love this trailer for the psychological thing. It was nice to see hints of the disturbing stuff in there. It was great. But it's good that they didn't tell the whole story. Especially for me, I'm going to go in like really blank on this because I've never watched a classic. So maybe it's a good thing. Maybe I should watch it after I watch this show. Or I don't know if they're going to make a season two or if this is one show and done. But definitely going to watch this after. This came out and I was looking at the description. I'm like, maybe I should have watched the movie first. But no, I'm glad I'm just doing the reaction. I'm going to keep the movie for later because this is something that I want to experience fresh. Like, what happens to this character? So that was my take on it. Let me know in the comments what you thought of this, because it was a damn good trailer. Man, Netflix is really rolling with this series. I feel like their movies are less focused on story. They forget story elements and they don't know how to put stories together, but their shows actually they have better stories. They're just they're doing better on the show end of things, you know. So let me know in the comments what you thought of the trailer, what you're expecting from it, and what you're expecting from it if you watch the classic. Let me know what I can expect of it, but please don't spoil anything, please. No spoilers. But yeah, I love the trailer, and I'm going to be ready September 18. Not that far. Almost a month. So yeah. Let me know. So with that, I want to say thank you for watching the reaction. Please remember to subscribe and share, dislike, like, let me know how I'm doing. And with that, take care, and I will catch you all later. Ta-ta.